all these beer-belly sharecroppers keep writing the WWF, and they keep asking them, what does it take to stop this Bad News Brown reign of terror? Does it take Brutus the Barber Beefcake? We know he can't handle it. He can't even beat Sherry. She knocked him down and cut his hair. Does it take Hulk Hogan? We know he ain't got no guts. He's off somewhere else messing with somebody else. Well, who do you have? We don't know who it is. I don't care who you put in front of me. When they sign the contract to get into the ring with Bad News Brown, they can expect one thing and one thing only, that I do not take no prisoners. I do not have a sense of mercy. I do not give no mercy. And one thing I do, I never, ever leave an enemy behind.